Well, in an exclusive interview with Zoom, Sonam Kapoor ne kaha hai that she doesn't get to work with the big A-lister actors, but nonetheless, she's really happy doing what she is. Let's take a sneak peek at this interview and we'll talk about it right after.
Like, I didn't know. There was nothing that was being done like that. So, and I was having this discussion with my father and he was like, just create your own roles. And just create your own opportunities, you know. I think when you don't have, one door closes, another one opens. But if you really concentrate and like, then there's a third one that opens as well. And that was the third choice, was to figure out where I could, like I eventually in my own small way wanted to be able to be like, I can open a Friday. Yeah. You know, where people will finance a film if I'm in it. Even if it's obviously not going to be like, we have not ever gotten to that point where I can ever end up doing a Hunger Games or whatever, where we have that kind of budgets. But like even a Neerja or a Khubsura, you know, like I wanted like to be able to do that, or a Veeray, where it's okay, it's just us. And I know I like producers are happy putting the money into a film like that. Mm-hmm. And I really worked hard at that, and I hope at a point where I'm not dependent on any man to kind of make a film, you know, with me in mind in it. I think that is the only way forward, because I wasn't getting those roles. I didn't have heroes wanting to work with me, and so it was fine. Like I was like, okay, fine. This is, I guess I have to just do my own thing. So, I mean, yeah. Except for Salman and Akshay. Yeah, I don't think Akshay is ever going to cast me in a commercial film of his though. Like, thank you. He's just like, you just showed up on set and you were like, what's going on? But he was like, Padman ki jaise films mein tu kar sakti hai. That was his vibe. I was like, thanks, sir.
Sonam Kapoor talking her mind. Man, she's something else. She always speaks what is in her heart and on her mind.
Bilkul, very candidly, she's spoken about how industry works, and that brings us to a very important question. Ki bhai, while Sonam knows what the box office truth is, what do you guys think? Do you guys think actresses can open a Friday with big numbers? Tell us in the comments below, use the hashtag, and Manish, what do you have to say about that?
Well, first of all, I have to say that I'm just, you know, it's really amazing to watch Sonam Kapoor talk. Wo aisi cheeze bolti hai, which sometimes are sensational, sometimes make a lot of sense. But yes, having said what she did, that, you know, she wants to be one of those actresses who can actually open a Friday. And in her conversation with her dad, when she started off her career, jo ki matlab unke apne zamane mein sabse bade superstar the, Anil Kapoor, Anil Kapoor ne unse kaha ki if one door closes, open, try knocking on the second. If the second door closes, you know, go to the third. And you have to create your own opportunities. Hmm. And which is what she's doing with the films that she's done in the past, whether it's been Neerja, Khubsurat, you know, there's been Aisha, Veeray the Wedding. These are films about her and about the girls in the film.
Right. And I think there's a lot of brutal honesty when it comes to their family or when it comes to Sonam or Anil. I think they've always, matlab ek sachai hoti hai Bollywood ki, kis tarah se cheeze kaam karti hai aur kaisi nahi karti. In fact, when Anil tells Sonam ki, dekh, agar ye cheez nahi kaam kar rahi aur ye kar, I think that also takes a lot of maturity and a lot of, you know, time that's spent in Bollywood as an industry to say that, you know, black is black and
blue is blue. It's a reality check.
It's a reality check. And, you know, it also brings back me to the point jab unhone Riya ko bhi kaha tha ki, you know, tu movie se dur rahi ho, because I don't want you to become one of those sisters. But I feel like that is where that brutal honesty sort of comes from. And when she says that no actor wanted to work with her, the fact that she had to create her own movies and opportunities, I feel like that came after a lot of thought that was put in ki, yaar, agar ye limitations hai, to iske baad kya karna hai?
Right. I mean, speaking of like actresses who have limitations in the Indian film industry, yes, at the end of the day, there are amazing actresses jo pehle bhi kaam kar chuki hain, who have opened films on their own name. Right. There's been Sridevi, there's been Madhuri Dixit, there have been all these wonderful talents who have constantly done that. Even up until recently, Sridevi ki pichli do film, English, English and Mom, she opened it. I mean, it was only her. It was pretty much, there was no one else, and she opened these films and they did successful businesses. So like that, you know, this is a very it's a model that requires a lot of potential, a lot of hard work, a lot of talent, and of course a lot of love from the audience.
Bilkul.
Abhi aur kaun si actresses hain jinhone recently aisa kaam kiya who have opened big films?
So the thing is that it's very easy to call somebody a big actor or a big actress or an A-lister actress, but I think somewhere here you have to walk the talk, and somewhere Bollywood mein numbers have become so important, right? Yeah. That now even the actresses can't just be like, kyunki main Salman ke saath movie karti hu, I'm a big actor. Can you open a movie on the weekend yourself, and what are the numbers that you're justifying that with is sort of compelling to see. Jaise ki agar hum baat kare, like it's very easy for me even 5 years earlier to say, oh, Deepika, Anushka, Vidya, all of these are big actresses. But the fact is now they're justified with the numbers, right? If we talk about Deepika Padukone, I mean, she pretty much sailed the ship by her own self. There was Ranveer, there was Shahid, but we all know who got paid the most.
Right, hum Padmavat ki baat kar rahe basically. And then of course, then there is Vidya Balan, jo ki matlab aisi filmein karti hain which are substance based, which she's not really chasing the huge, you know, glamorous commercial films. Or she opens her films. I mean, she does fantastic business. There was Tumhari Sulu, uske pehle there was Dirty Picture, there was Kahani. There are all these films, you know, very recently. Abhi wo debatable hai ki wo Akshay Kumar ki film thi ya Vidya Balan ki, but Mission Mangal, nonetheless, she's still a part of, you know, substance based, content based films. Speaking of Akshay Kumar, Akshay Kumar ne Sonam Kapoor se kuch kaha tha about her career and her career graph, which I found really interesting. Do you want to highlight this?
I mean, he said ki you should not be doing movies like Thank You and commercial films, and you should be doing more movies like Padman, which I think was pretty apparent, right? Like
does that mean that Akshay Kumar is saying that Sonam Kapoor is more of a serious actress, ya wo keh rahe ki tumhare se ye
genre, I feel like relatability is where it comes, you know. So I feel like because people can relate to Sonam in a certain character, in a certain zone, and that's where she's most comfortable in. That's why I think tum wo karo, don't do Thank You, because that's not even your place to be. So
well, Thank You being a thankless space for Sonam Kapoor according to Akshay Kumar, but this was actually quite interesting ki Sonam Kapoor kaise filmein karti hain. Do write in using the hashtag below and join in the conversation. We have a lot more going on here.